believe that you are the chosen one, the one who will deliver the message of hope for those who